This is a game called Sevens. We'll show you how to play and then we'll demonstrate some steps. Is counted in sevens, two sets of seven. The first set goes like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Simple, simple. The second set is also in sevens and goes like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. The third set goes like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. The fourth set goes like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, and that's the last set. So after doing this set, you start working your way down. Yep. So we will demonstrate it again.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. they do the first set of two sevens, and then
the second person starts.
So we'll demonstrate that.
Julia will start, and then I'll start.
People and you're finished with your set, then after each person is finishing their last set of sevens, then you kind of join in on their last
seven. For an extra challenge?
For an extra challenge, there's also a last step after the last step we showed you, which is more complicated. I'll show it to you right now. It goes like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So it ends in a step, which is different than all the rest of the steps. So I'll show you that to you one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
So that would be step number 5.
For more games like this, go to lesflash.com, go to teens, and then click on step to do.